We're the Kardashians, and we're the most famous family in the world. And we live on a traveller site, so we do. There was huge excitement amongst the big fat Gypsy Kardashians because Chloe had come into a huge amount of money.
I've just tarmacked Gordon Ramsay's driveway and he gave me £800.
Shit the bed! That's a big fucking driveway, sort of!
The biggest I've ever seen.
Now fuck off!
Well, what are we gonna do with all this money?
We're going to move to America!
I hit my head!
I ruined my ring, look at that! And now the big fat Gypsy Kardashians are even more glamorous because we live in Los Angeles, so we do. On a traveler's site, so it is. And the traveler's site is owned by the richest gypsy in the whole of America.
It's the greatest trailer park in the world, and that's not one word of a lie.
It was our first night in L.A., and Mr. Donald Trump had invited us round to his caravan for dinner. Ma, would you look how tastefully decorated the Trump's trailer is? It's exquisite, so it is. And I cannot believe how beautiful his wife Melania is.
Help me!
And his dashing sons, Eric and Donald Trump Jr.
USA!
The evening was going brilliantly, but then Chloe came in with a shocking announcement.
I was just outside, scraping some dog shit off my shoe, when Donald Trump approached me and grabbed me by the pussy.
What can I say? I just can't help myself.
Donald Trump's done it again, but this time he's grabbed more by the pussy.
And I liked it, so I did.
We're the Kardashians, and we're the most famous family in the world. And we live in Los Angeles, on a traveler's site, so we do. Today was a very special day for the big fat Gypsy Kardashians, because it was mine and Kanye's wedding anniversary, so it was. I hope that Kanye's got me a beautiful fucking gift.
And I doubt it, he's a useless bilzer.
I've got your present, it's outside.
Is it some diamonds?
Oh, I can't wait.
It's probably a threesome with his cousin.
Surprise!
Kanye, you've got me a massive pile of scrap metal.
Yeah?
It's the best present ever!
Yeah.
I love it! I love it, I do, I love it! It was the biggest pile of scrap metal I'd ever seen.
It was beautiful, so it was.
Are you coming shopping or what?
I don't think so, Chloe. I have to put all of this on Instagram so my followers can share my good fortune.
Oh, I can't believe you're making people jealous, showing off all of your new scrap metal. No good will come of this.
Trust me.
Go on.
Chloe was just jealous because I was having the best wedding anniversary ever. But then, whilst they were out shopping, something terrible happened, so it did.
Well, what a shockingly shite shopping trip that was. JC Penney's has got nothing on Primark.
I'm tired of this time of
year. What the?
Help me.
It's okay.
Some bastard tied me up and stole my scrap metal. Called the police. It was worth over $45, so it was.
I probably saw you showing off on Instagram. I really hope to God that you've learned a lesson.
I have. I'll never show off my riches on social media again. I promise I won't, so I will.
Ew, what's all your scrap metal doing in a bush round corner?
Look at that. It's all here. Something must have spooked them as they made their getaway. Even my favourite rusty fridge, look at that.
Well, you're lucky girl, Kim Kardashian, and no mistake.
I know. I must tell my Instagram followers. They'll be so pleased for me.
What? You've not learned a damn thing!
We're the Kardashians, and we're the most famous family in the world. And we live in Los Angeles, on a traveller's site, so we do. It was a big day for the big fat Gypsy Kardashians, because our little sister Kendall was flying out to join us in L.A.
Kendall, girl! But she can't stay for long, because she's landed herself a huge fucking commercial.
I'm a fucking model.
High five.
I wasn't jealous of her in the slightest. I couldn't be happier for my little sister.
I'm the most famous and glamorous founder of the Gypsy Kardashians! Why don't I have an advertisement? Why don't I have an advertisement?
Her alone.
My telephone. Oh! Don't worry, I've been offered my own incredibly glamorous advertisement campaign. So I guess we should all just be happy for one another. That's great news. Okay. I hadn't just landed a lucrative advertisement deal. Oh, no. I'd landed an advertisement deal that was going to change the whole feckin' world, so it was.
We are the lovers. We are the chosen. We're gonna shine round the door.
Would you like some pale cream?
It's a disgraceful pail of shite.
It's incredibly soothing. A fire bum grip, sort of. We're the Kardashians, and we're the most famous family in the world. And we live in Los Angeles on a traveler's sightseeing tour. It was an incredibly exciting day for the big fat Gypsy Kardashian, because we managed to get our hands on courtside tickets for one of LA's most famous sports teams. The LA Horseshoe Throwers. It was all so glamorous. We were surrounded by some of LA Horseshoe Throwers' most famous fans, including Jack Nicholson.
Oh, good shot, lad. That's a good one.
And the owner of the traveler site, the richest gypsy of all America, Donald Trump, and his beautiful daughter, Ivanka. She was a vision, so she was.
She is in great shape, the best.
The game was incredibly exciting. It was so fast moving. And just when we thought the day couldn't get any more exciting, we were selected to have a go at the game ourselves.
What a fucking useless throw that is.
You've got to give it more welly than that. Watch this.
What have you done to my hot, sexy daughter? You people are scum. Scum!
But then things were about to get a lot worse.
You are banned from my traveler site. And if you try to get back in, I'm gonna build a wall.
Donald Trump can't kick us out. We'll bloody kick him out.
But how can you?
I'm gonna run for president of the traveler site.
Oh, for feck's sake, the dick splat. We're the Kardashians, and we're the most famous family in the world. And we live in Los Angeles, on a traveler's site, so we do. It was a sad day for the big fat Gypsy Kardashians, because we were being evicted from the traveler's site by Donald Trump. Oh, look at that! I can't fit my scrap metal in my suitcase now! Chloe, this is all your fault, so it is. So to cheer ourselves up, we decided to have a farewell LA pool party. But we only had a few hours to get bikini ready, so we went on one of those crash juice diets.
Oh, bottoms up. Right.
It's nice. I like it.
It had worked brilliantly. By the time the pool party came round, the big fat Gypsy Kardashians had never looked so feckin' sexy. It was the best pool party ever. David Guetta was there DJing. Chloe was on a stripper's pole, so she was. And all of Hollywood's hottest leading men were there, including Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Oh, I had a party popper in my pants.
Kim, babe, that juice that you found out about is absolutely amazing. I've never felt sexier, more svelte.
What's the matter, Chloe?
The shite has just escaped from my ass.
Oh, God! Not you as well, Courtney!
That's the biggest crap I've ever did see!
It's pouring out of me, look! My swimsuit is filled to the brim! But how are we going to get back to the caravan without anybody seeing us?
That's the least of my worries! Dwayne The Rock Johnson's coming over!
Do you mind if I join you, ladies?
Oh, it's a bit cold in here to make all your parts go small. You won't get in here.
It's too cold for you, fine.
Hey, everyone! I've had an idea! Donald Trump can't kick us out! We'll kick him out!
But how can you? How?
I'm gonna run for president of the traveler's site!
Yeah! That's a brilliant idea! Can you? You're a legend, so you are.
Thanks, love. Here, why are you lot sitting in a paddling pool full of shite?
fucking Jesus!
Oh, God!